Meanwhile, polls are still open in Aberdeen for a runoff between Garth and Rhonda Moore. The race for the Ward 2 seat on the Board of Aldermen ended with no candidate getting the required 50% plus one vote majority that was needed to win it outright. The turnout has been described as low today. The polls will be open until 7 tonight. The winner will take her seat on the Board of Aldermen next month. We, of course, will have election returns coming up for you tonight at 9 and 10.